Nobody's talking to you, Dad. Why do you always gotta throw your two cents in?
He probably says, shut your yapper!